Hollywood beauty Jessica Biel may star in the remake of action sci-fi movie Total Recall, but she admits the original film wasn't one of her favorites.
I didn't grow up with it in my, you know, teenage years, you know, watching it every night. That was Dirty Dancing for me, if you want to get really dorky. Love me some Patrick Swayze. But I actually became a fan as I got older and could really see like the brilliance in what it was.
In the film, Biel plays a hard-hitting and straight-talking rebel agent who joins up with the lead character Douglas Quaid, played by Colin Farrell, after a plan to implant fake memories into his mind goes horribly wrong. She gets into some nasty and well-choreographed scraps with Quaid's wife, played by another beauty, Kate Beckinsale, and Jess says the fight scenes could be a bit awkward.
It's so much better to see it with the sound effects because, yeah, it's just you going, and you're like throwing your arms around and you're not actually really hitting anything. So when you're doing it, you actually feel like, oh God, is this even working? And then you see it on screen with the sound effects, everything, and it blows your mind. You're like, I am so cool. I am so badass. I cannot believe that.